Here's another short tutorial on how to change your aerial view or the way you look at your map for your GPS. There's a little search icon down here. You press that and you can switch your view to whatever view you would like. You can get a more aerial, less aerial. I like this one myself, but there you go. There's how to change your GPS view.